911 State Emergency.
Hi, my name is Lauren, and I was walking to school, and I saw a really bad accident.
What school are you at?
Windsor High.
Okay, where at Windsor High?
By the football field, kind of in the dirt.
Okay, what happened?
There's a car crash, and people are on the ground, and they're screaming for help.
Okay.
There's a lot of blood.
So you think people are hurt?
Yes.
Okay, help's on the way, okay?
Please hurry.
Okay.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I.
So this year when we go to Mexico, are you going to be excited or what? Are
yeah.
you excited?
Yeah, yeah, I can't wait. What about you?
Yeah, it's about to be tight, dude. Honestly, I'm going to be able to invite a few homies, bro. This is about to be tight.
Who are you going to bring?
I'm not sure yet. I don't know, I have a few different groups of friends I could choose from, but you know, Mom only said two, so I don't really know which one I want to bring yet.
I tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wild.
What's up, D?
Hey, slide through. I say screw it, let's just not even go first block. I think that we should just have a few people over.
Oh, you had a beer?
Yeah, dude, it'd be hella tight.
You want me to let people know?
Just invite like hella heads, it doesn't even matter.
Alright, yeah, sure, I got you.
Yeah.
I didn't know I was lost. I didn't know I was lost.
what are you doing after high school?
This year I'm just, or next year I'm just gonna go to the JC.
Yeah, me too. I gotta pay for my own school.
I'm not even sure if I do. I haven't even talked about that with my parents yet, but I don't know. JC is just cheaper, and like didn't really get the looks for football that I wanted this year.
Yeah. Are you trying to play ball at the JC?
Yeah. I've already gone to a few of the practices. The coaches are tight.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm hella excited.
So who are you gonna prom with?
I'm gonna go with my boyfriend. He hasn't asked me yet, but I'm hoping that.
Are you serious? Yeah. It's literally in a week.
I know. I hope he doesn't think like just because we're together.
He just assumes that. I'm just going with my friends, but I'm really excited, and I think we're gonna go. Probably a Cheesecake Factory, but we're not really sure.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
I left the world today. Every second that it takes, I fall away. And if I hesitate, then there is nothing at all.
Hey, you guys, hey, let's go. Josh is trying to go do some donuts. Let's get it.
Go on and take the wheel, turn it back to the stars, and let the fate collide. If I choose to live, then it's life on the edge, so close until I touch the great divide. Still breathing, yeah.
The cops can't come. I'm screwed if I get caught.
So who was driving the car?
Don't let her tie.
What's your name?
You're David, right?
Yeah.
You're driving the car. Are you okay here?
Yeah. I'm fine. Okay. Just a few cuts and bruises. Just want to make sure my friend Ian's okay.
Okay, just relax and just take care of yourself right now, okay? Where were you at in the car?
I fell out. I was in the car and fell over and I just fell off.
Okay, so you were on the back of the truck?
Yeah.
Okay. And you fell off? So where were you at?
We're on top of this car.
Hey, Lieutenant, you gotta stop moving. You gotta stop moving.
So David, what's your last name?
Scarcega.
What's going on here?
They were on top of the car when the truck hit them.
Okay.
All this kind of stuff. Are you serious? I better not be going to jail for this shit.
First name of Kyle. This is the guy that ran on us.
Hey, Kyle.
Got the evidence here.
Kyle, I recognize you. Aren't you on probation? Come on, Kyle. Don't lie to me. You're on probation, aren't you? Okay. We meet again. It's not good. I'm going to have to sit in the back of my car, okay?
Two or three beers and a couple of shots.
Yeah. 1001, 1002, 1003, 1004, 1001, or 1006, 1007.
Put your head back for me. Oh. If you start to fall over, just open your eyes, okay? Okay. Close your eyes for me. Okay, right. Left. There you go. Place him in arrest for drunk driving. You understand that?
Everything we can here, okay?
Okay. Hang in there, Taylor. Go on, stay with us,
sweetie. Ventilation? I have a pulse. It's ventilating?
She's ventilating.
Okay, good.
Come on, Taylor.
I've got a pulse. Patient number one, she's an 18-year-old female. She was on top of a vehicle that was struck by another vehicle. She was ejected off the vehicle, landed on the ground. She's got major head trauma. She's unconscious. She's been in and out of consciousness.
Six,
seven,
how long
ago? Eight, nine, ten.
She's been in and out.
One, two, three. So, she was on top of the vehicle.
I'm Dr. Cat.
Okay, Dr. Cat, this is an 18-year-old female. She was thrown from the vehicle. She's got major head trauma. Been in asystole, as you see on the monitor there.
Okay.
There's no electrical activity. Over.
Take that pillow out.
Take the pillow out. 2 minutes, we'll do another pulse check.
They've been doing CPR for over 40 minutes. We want you to come by the door
okay,
and just see.
Okay, time for a pulse check.
Okay, so right now what we're doing is we do a pulse check to see if she has a regular rhythm on her
own. Okay, no organized rhythm. No pulse. Resume CPR.
Her heart is not functioning except for the exterior compressions are making her heart pump to get blood to the major organs. So we're trying to do everything we can. We have a chaplain here to help you.
So at the end of this round of...
I just came to check on you. How are you doing?
Yeah.
Okay, is Taylor okay? You know, I'm sorry I'm not able to provide any information right now, but her father is with her. And when we're able to, we'll try to give you some more information.
Is my mom here?
Let me go check and see if she's here. Okay.
There's still no rhythm.
I see no rhythm on the monitor. Does anybody else have any ideas?
We've gone through everything we can.
We want you to hold your daughter's hand. They're trying to, right now, we've done as much as we can.
Despite our best efforts, we are not getting a heart rhythm back on the monitor. Her heart has stopped. She is clinically dead. Would you like us to stop compression? At this point, the ventilator is breathing for her, and we are the only thing keeping her heart beating.
Yeah.
Sonoma County Superior Court is now in session. The Honorable Jennifer Dollar presiding. Be seated and come to order.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Commissioner Jennifer Dollar. I'm going to be presiding over this hearing. Mr. Escarcega, you have been charged with a number of crimes. You are here today for an arraignment. At this time, I would like to appoint an attorney from the Public Defender's Office to assist you with the process this morning. Would you like me to do that? All right, I'll go ahead and appoint the Public Defender. All right, as to count one, the District Attorney of the County of Sonoma, State of California, hereby accuses the above-named defendant of the following criminal offenses. On or about April 20th, 2017, in the County of Sonoma, State of California, the crime of gross vehicular manslaughter while intoxicated in violation of Penal Code Section 191.5, Subdivision 8, felony, was committed in that David and Mercedes did unlawfully without malice kill Ian Knobloch, a human being, while driving a vehicle in violation of Vehicle Code Section 23152, in that David S. Garcia did unlawfully and without malice kill Taylor Santos, a human being, while driving a vehicle in violation of Vehicle Code Sections 23152 or 23153. People, do you want to address bail?
Yes, Your Honor. People are requesting an upward departure to $1 million, Your Honor, based on the seriousness of the charges, including the fact.
I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah. She broke your throne and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
But all I've ever